Left, 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 back to your right, on the head. this location?
Possibly, you can't hold that. Adrenaline is the only thing that is keeping him afloat.
Ryan was going good, and then I threw a right hand, and it just bumped off his head, and then it went past his head to his left side when I threw my right hand, and it's like my whole arm just disattached from my shoulder.
Yeah.
And then it just felt this excruciating pain, and then I just couldn't. That's what happened. It cost me the fight. But I felt like I was listening to my corner. I was doing everything that was instructed. It's good. And the fight was controlled, and it was good. We were doing what we planned and what we were talking about before the fight and during the fight. Just unlucky. Just unlucky circumstances with shoulder, because after that, the ref asked if I wanted to stop the fight. And I just chose not to, so it's good. It was just the pride thing, and it cost me the fight.
Yeah, do you give him credit for, you know, it dislocated his shoulder and he still went through the fight? Yeah.
Yeah, at the same time, I don't know, I've never been in that situation. I kind of didn't know whether to, like, just freaking put the foot on the accelerator, but I don't know. Felt like kind of stick, but at the same time, but big up to him, mate. Carried on, bro. Freaking soldier.
How you feeling, bro?
Feeling good, man. Feeling really good. Dude.
Pro debut out there, right?
Yeah. Excited.
What do you try and visualize before a fight?
Just my shots and where I want to go, what I want to do, my movements. Pretty much. Yeah.
Is it hard to stay calm and composed, you know, before a
I think that's just me already. Really calm, composed, just thinking, a lot of thinking. It does get nervous, but just ready at the same time, so.
I enjoyed that a lot. I worked hard for this one. That's how much I respect Kendall. This time I came out and and it was good. I went the distance, so it's good to know that I can go the distance with someone like Kendall. You know, he's an upcoming fighter. And
uppercut, Savan, now! Uppercut! Come on, uppercut, Savan!